Sasa, unaona, nataka nikupeleke, we mwenye ujione. I want the best for you. Remember I told you, I want the best for you.
Yeah.
Ata hapa mahali nakupeleka, we mwenye ujione. Yeah? So, you will be moving in. Yeah? Immediately. Yeah? I want to make you comfortable. Yeah? Now you are of a class. Yeah? Usikae tu ni kama unateseka na mimi yuko. Yeah? I'll take care of you. By the time I'm done with you, yeah. My dear, you will be very happy.
Oh,
so, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Oh, wow, babe.
Yeah,
How much did this cost?
I told you, don't even mention it. Unajua pesa siyo shida kwetu.
Wow.
Pesa si shida.
This is all mine.
This is all yours.
Wow.
So, hapa ndio nataka ukae. I want to make you comfortable.
Okay.
Now this is your new apartment.
I love it.
Do you like it?
I love it.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Yes.
Wow.
Everything installed.
Wow, look at the lightings.
Yes, of course.
I love it.
Now, this one, hata wakati umekaa umesikia kama unaweza tunaelekea mahali kuna kiangazi.
Ndio.
So utakuwa na wash fan. Unawash inazunguka and buy you a sofa set. Achana na zile zako mzee. You will be sitting here. Now this is going to be your living room, huh? How many inches TV do you want?
50
inches?
Yeah.
I'll buy you 50 inches TV here. In fact, from now, you are vacating that place.
How soon, babe?
How soon?
Yeah.
Tomorrow.
Wow.
Tomorrow you are leaving. So I'll give buy you that 50 inch. You'll put here, this is going to be your living room. Now the fan is here, everything is set. Do you like even the design?
I love everything about this house.
What about the colors?
Perfect. I love it.
Guess what?
What?
Do you know, I told you, I'm an architect.
Yeah,
and also a structural engineer.
Yeah.
I'm the one who designed and built this house.
Oh, really?
Yes, of course.
Oh my gosh, then I'm lucky.
Very lucky. Yeah, very lucky. I must tell you, Jamriasia is the one.
Yeah.
Jamriasia is the one.
Yeah.
Do you know your neighbors?
I don't know. Tell me.
Let me not mention.
Surprise me.
You will know them.
Okay.
You will know them.
Okay.
Those apartments there,
yeah.
You will know the owner.
Okay.
I want to show you the kitchen. Now, this is the kitchen. So, in the kitchen here,
yeah.
Hapa. Can you see that table top?
Yeah.
If you have your wine,
yeah.
You will be drinking from here.
Yeah.
You will be serving your food. You will have your cooker here.
Yeah.
A fridge.
Yeah.
Of course, a fridge.
Will you buy me all that because you might not have?
Oh, that's why I'm here.
Okay.
That's why I brought you here.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
So that at least you can have a look at what you're going to have. This is now officially yours.
Okay.
This one.
Oh, yeah. I love it.
Yeah, have a look. Take your time. Take your time. These ones are all yours. Take your time. Yeah.
Oh, there's water also.
Yeah. Of course. Yeah.
Great. I love it.
You see?
The windows are perfect.
Yeah.
Perfect size.
I took my time. Design all this, you know.
Is it okay if I get some orders for the curtains?
Oh, right away. You go ahead.
Okay.
Order them. Just give me the total budget.
Uh-huh.
I'll just pay them.
Okay.
In this house,
yeah.
Just feel comfortable.
Okay.
When you will move in this house,
yeah.
There are those times that I will be away.
Okay.
I must not come in this house.
Okay.
I don't want to find anybody here.
Sure,
I'll
help
you. Do you hear me?
Yes, yes.
Apo nao nipatie vizuri, eh? Nikikuweka kwa hii nyumba, sitakuwa nakuja hapa kila siku. Si ati ni kwa nini mimi, I'm very busy.
Yeah.
You see, I'm very busy.
Yeah.
I travel abroad. Eh?
Yeah.
Because, so sometimes I will not be here. So, hiyo siku sijakuja kwa hii nyumba. Even at night, I don't want to see. Even to find anybody here. Unajua mimi nitakupigia simu usiku masaa 8.
Ndio.
Nimesema eh, that was not a threat. I was only communicating. Eh? And I don't give you threats, by the way.
Okay.
So, I want to show you another area here.
Yeah.
You see this area?
Yeah.
How do you?
I really love it, babe. I can do my facial here.
Yes.
Wow.
Yes. I told you, I'm giving exactly your taste. Yeah? Exactly your taste. So you can have your makeup here.
Yeah.
On this.
Yeah.
And then here.
Wow, I love it.
For now, yeah. we are only going to have two toothbrushes
okay.
here.
Okay.
Yeah.
Only two. Okay.
For me and you, because we still don't have a child.
Yeah.
Here.
Oh, here I can put my face towels.
Yes.
Yeah.
Face towel. Baada ya kuosha uso hapa.
Yeah. Yeah.
So tunatoka tunaamka asubuhi, tunakuja two of us.
Yeah.
Moja moja. Tunaosha uso hapa.
Yeah.
Unaosha yangu, unaosha yako. Then towel tunapanguziana.
Yeah.
From hapo tuna decide kama tunarudi kulala ama tunaenda breakfast.
Yeah.
Yes. So this is the area. Hapa. Our bathroom. I'm saying our because as you are moving in, I'm also moving in.
Okay. But you're not moving in with your things?
No, me, don't worry about me.
Okay.
I'll bring them.
Okay.
One by one.
Okay.
So this now is the shower room.
Wow.
Shower room. Yes?
So
shower room.
So beautiful.
How do you see it?
Awesome.
Yeah.
Awesome. And then it's special.
Yeah.
There's enough space for two of us.
Yeah. My dear, that's now where you failed me. You see, at this juncture, you should even start singing for me for the good work that I'm doing.
I'll sing for you.
Yes, you should sing for me. You see, you, I know you have a good voice. Huh? You should sing for me. Now, you see here, you will be, not you, we. We will be showering here.
Yeah.
And then you can have this one to pour
around.
Don't worry. Yeah? These things. You will get used to them, man.
I
know. I know you are not going to get used to them, but you used to them, man.
Wow.
Don't worry.
Okay.
Yeah, don't worry. So let me now take you to the last place, the bedroom. This is the main one. This is the main one now.
Oh my God.
This is the place.
It's so spacious.
This is the place now.
Wow.
You
see the mirror.
Yes. So, babe, you see the mirror?
Yeah, it's perfect. I love it.
So that will be your dressing mirror.
Wow.
Yes.
Oh.
You see?
It's
now
perfect.
This is the place. Huh? Mm-hmm. A very spacious bedroom.
Oh.
Yeah? When I join myself spacious, because hapo kwa spacious. When I draw spacious, maybe two people. We need to be running around. Huh?
Yeah.
Running around, especially when we... This is in our play area. Apart from it being a bedroom, our playing area. Yeah?
Are you going to get me the bed?
Of
Mine
course.
Is old.
What size? What size do you want?
6x6.
6x6?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Don't worry, 6x6, that is in order. So, our closets for us,
Okay.
You see?
Wow, this lighting is so nice.
You like the lighting?
I've never seen such.
I told you what I'm giving you is the best.
Quality.
I'm giving you the best that you can ever find. You cannot even find it around.
Wow.
Unless if you import a house.
I love it.
If you import one. But the lighting's perfect.
Yeah.
The closet's very much okay. Yeah?
Yeah.
Yes. So this is the bedroom. You see?
Yeah.
Of course, these lights, dim lights.
And you can also buy me another TV.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, exactly.
Our headboard will be on this other side.
Okay.
And then I need a TV right there.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
I hope that's okay with you.
Yeah, that's okay.
Oh,
you see,
wow.
I told you.
I love you so
I told
much.
You.
You are the one.
Yes. You can say that again.
You are the one.
In fact, if you mention that, I feel as if somebody has just touched my liver.
Hi.
Don't worry.
Okay.
Now, I'll buy you another TV. Yeah? So, in fact, just get ready.
Okay.
Be calling people. I'll even send you somebody who can get your things ready.
Okay.
Pack your things. I'll call the movers.
Okay.
They'll bring your things
okay.
tomorrow.
Oh, thank you.
We are spending tomorrow in this house.
Okay.
Are you satisfied?
Then I've not had deal.
Don't worry.
You are loved.
Let's go. Or you still want to spend some time around?
I want to check around, but I'm really satisfied.
Okay.
Really satisfied.
Don't worry.
This is
Don't
a dream house for me.
Okay. Now, this is everything. I'm going to give you the best.
So I don't need to worry about my rent?
No. What is rent? Already I've settled everything.
Oh.
For the whole 1 year.
So mean I just have to settle with no pressure?
No. Just leave with no. In fact, Shopping. I'll be taking you shopping. Once you move in, yeah. I'll be taking you for shopping.
Wow.
To cut up everything. So yeah. I just need a shopping list. Prepare a shopping list. Yeah. Send it to me.
Okay.
You have my email address.
Yeah.
You see, I'll just visit that. Even a shopping list. You'll be sending through email.
I know.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. So you have the place, right?
Yeah.
No problem.
I'm
perfect.
Perfect.
So I'll be calling the people.
Mm-hmm.
They'll come to assist you to move.
Okay.
Sawa sawa.
And where is the balcony?
The balcony. The balcony is this other side.
Oh, I've seen.
Yes.
Yeah,
this other side.
Okay.
Balcony. To do your washing, cleaning. Okay. Let me see your names. Ah, wow. You see, you will not even not need to disturb yourself. I'll be sending somebody to assist you do the washing. The cleaning, you cannot do your cleaning with all this. No. You're welcome.
Okay.
Okay. We can take a leave now.
Sure, yeah.
Okay, let's go. I'm very happy that you like the place.
I'm really satisfied.
Yes, yes, yes.
Very much satisfied.
Oh. Now, can I take you an Uber?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, okay. Let me take an Uber because I have somebody somewhere I want to rush. I have a meeting.
Okay.
Meeting after another, meeting after another.
Okay.
And I think I should even buy you a car.
Oh, really?
So, yeah. I should buy you a car. You see, I cannot be disturbing myself every time I buy Uber. No.
Okay.
I'm going to also buy you a car.
Okay.
So tomorrow, I'll be taking you, after you move in,
yes.
I'll be taking you to a showroom.
Okay.
You pick a vehicle, a car of your own.
Tomorrow. You are sure about this?
I'm sure.
Oh God, I'm happy. Babe, you are the best.
Don't worry.
Yeah?
Okay. We can take a leave now.
Okay.
Yeah? Take a leave now. I also like this place because it's the environment is quite very quiet.
Yeah.
Yes.
It's cozy. I really love it.
Hello, mami. Hey, I'm Kuja.
Sasa na hizo promises zote nimemwambia. Naenda kutoa wapi hizo vitu zote? Hii ni shida nimejiletea. Nimempromise gari. Hii ni wenda wazimu hii. Nilikuwa nafikiria wapi? No. Eh? Ona sasa, mpaka nimekopa pale mboga ya kwenda kukula. Niko na deni. Hapana. Hapana, hii hii lazima iishe. Ama ni kwe mteja kesho hata nisishike simu zake. Nipotee kabisa. Ama ni mpigie tu nimwambie, Jamriasia hataki story zako sasa. Hapana. Lakini pia anakuanga. Huyu msichana anakuanga fine. Kwanza vinya ananiangalia hivi kwanza. Nasikia tu yani madhogodhani nimechanganikiwa. Hapana, siwezi mwambia chani na mimi. Na vinya ananyonya. Ananyonya pesa. Sasa mama Brandley ataenda kuitisha nyama, mimi nampelekea mboga. Shida kwa ngapi na mimi? Hii maisha.